Morning, well, Jippy Trev here. So it's pretty early in the morning. It's supposed to be like 30 degrees up here today. I'm not so sure. Bit cool around, bit of cloud around. And anyway, I'm off to Bundy. So I haven't started the bike for a few days, so let's see how that goes. So roll the intro.
Hi, Jippy Trev here, and welcome to my channel. Hope you get something out of it.
Up a trickle charge on the battery for when the bike's sitting around. The last big ride was down to Gympie and back, and the only other ride was the other week or last week or whenever I worked on the speedo trying to get that going. That was only a short run, so this will be the first long run with the new air filter on there and hand grips and so forth. So yeah, sucking on the server, always sucking on the server. I'm going to go and get something for the bike. I'm going to get some oil filters while I'm in Bundy. I want to take the old box. I thought I'd grab an old box, like an oil filter box, so I can use that like a part number. And when you go to Bundy Harley, they want to know your engine number, they want to know your frame number, they want to know bloody everything just to go and get a fucking oil filter. So if I bring an old oil filter box with me, sorry. So if I bring an old oil filter box with me, and I'll have to say, I want one of these please, or a couple of these please.
Shit out of me.
myself out here. Semi, and next minute fucking something hit the side of my finger and took a big chunk out of my arm. I didn't see it come up, I don't know what the fuck it was. Fucking hurt like shit though, I know that much. It's painful. Alright, I'll get my fucking arrow over here. Fucking lights. Fuck off. Fucking lights. for fuck's sake, you fucking cunts of fucking lights. Fucking cunt. Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking assholes. BCF about some camping shit maybe. Oh, rightio, well, so we're at the Harley joint. I don't know what the fuck happened with those fucking traffic lights, but yeah, three greens and I didn't get an arrow, so I wasn't waiting around, so. Rightio, well, so I got me oil filters, just under $50 for two oil filters. Not cheap. All right. Get going in this madhouse. We might head off to where I don't want to go next, which is basically Bunnings. I need to get a mixer tap for my bathroom. Sorry, a mixer tap for my kitchen sink in the bus. Mine's leaking like a sieve everywhere, so Bunnings is the place to go. down shit house Bunnings. Let's go and get what we have to. Tap mixer, 40 something bucks. Fucking mental cunt of a place. Nah, just going to trial and know what he's doing.
No.
Alright, so I got my tap mixer, 40 something dollars. Mental chaos of a place. Now I've just got to remember where BCF is. Or left, I'm really sure it's right. I need to go down and tackle vans as well, so. Yeah, someone gave me the nod. Let me see about maybe a fuel bladder. Then I'll go up the BCF, have a look up there. So, all right, well, it's got me what I needed from tackle bands. Had a bit of a look in, I did have a bit of a look in BCF. About 200 bucks for a sleeping bag. Yeah, about 200 bucks for a sleep bag, gets you a fairly good one. No fuel bladders. No fuel bladders. I'll have to get online and look for those.
Try and make that run to Longreach.
the show, and it'll become more and more doubtful the more I think about it. I did 400 k's, that's 240 miles. I get about 150, maybe 160 miles to the tank. So I still need another 100 miles.
Chookie left, silky.
That doesn't lay eggs, but we don't care about that.
All right, so that was really weird. Hitting reserve at 120-something miles on the clock. That wasn't quite right, but I'll have to figure that out later. Rightio, Worlds We're Home. I'll head down the street later. I'm going to refill the bike and set the trip meter. I'm not sure what the hell happened there. That was really weird. So, anyway, Worlds, bit of a run to Bundy and back today. Got a few things that I need. I've got the mixer tap I needed for my kitchen sink, which I'm not looking forward to putting in, but I will get it done. So Anyway, well, do you know the drill? Stay safe, keep your knees in the breeze, and I'll catch you later. Bye.